Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, the County Board of Supervisors voted to allow citizens to decide in November on whether publicly funded projects should be banned from having collective bargaining agreements. Carlos Rico has more on that story. And Cleveland National Forest has given approval for construction of a 19-mile segment of the 120-mile Sunrise Power Link. In real estate news, local real estate professionals expressed cautious optimism about the residential market's recovery at the Urban Land Institute's monthly breakfast. Wall Street made gains as earnings season kicked off with strong reports from Alcoa and CSX. The Dow rose 146 points, the S&P 500 rose 16 points, and the Nasdaq rose 43 points. In Washington Tuesday, the Federal Reserve releases minutes from its June interest rate meeting and updated forecast. The Commerce Department releases retail sales and business inventories reports, and the House Transportation and Infrastructure Subcommittee holds a hearing on airline fees. In earnings news, Marriott releases second quarter financial results. For complete coverage of our stories, check out the links below. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.